Good morning, my fellow Singaporeans. We bring the rally here to the sea for a serious purpose. We all know that global warming is real. The ozone layer is thinning, climate change is accelerating, and the sea levels are rising for good. Now, we can fight this, or we can make the most of it. It is with great pleasure that I share with you Sinkapore 2020. We will build a dome over the entire island state, while the rising sea level will blanket the entire country. We will be the first aquatic city in the world, my fellow Singaporeans. The government cannot accelerate climate change all on our own. We need you to help us. And that is why, starting today, we are launching the Buy You campaign. All of you can play a part in helping us to realise our vision. Instead of the National Plant a Tree Day, we now have the National Uproot a Tree Day. Why hurt trees when they sequester a paltry 30% of all the carbon dioxide emitted in the world? Plastic bottles should not be reused. Throw them away immediately after one use. Don't even think about refilling them, reusing or recycling. Combust. Every 10 minutes of idling burns 0.25 litres of fuel. Keep your engine running and augment national air pollution efforts. Use a dryer to dry your clothes. Why hang them? What's the use of technology? A dryer is one of the most energy-sucking electrical appliances. Do your part for Sinkapore 2020. Say no to vegetables. Always cook with meat whenever you can. Vegetables only use 1,000 litres of water to grow 1 kilogram, but meat uses 10,000 litres of water. And for dessert, have a bar of chocolate. They use 15,000 litres to produce 1 kilogram. And they're so yummy. My fellow Singaporeans, we do this to preserve humanity in the face of climate change. Let us consume, combust and carbon footprint our way into the future. The power is yours!